Good morning, students. How are you all? In the previous class, I read and explained the lesson to you. And today, we are going to do the back exercises of the same lesson. And you will do this in the book itself. Don't write these exercises in your copy. So let us start. Open page number 40. Word building. Look at the pattern and fill in the blanks. See, some words are written here. They are the verbs. Look, looked. What you have to do is, you have to change these verbs into the past tense. Look, looked. Pick, picked. Bark, barked. Want, wanted. Talk, talked. Wish, wished. Pull, pulled. Help, helped. See, first one has been done for you. In the same pattern, you have to do the rest of the words. Clear? You have to add ed in the last. Now question number 2. Fill in the blanks with the right word from the box. You can see a blue box. Some options are there. And you have to write the correct word in the blanks. Paper, flowers, water, matches, cows, wolves. These are the options. Now let us start. A glass of water. A box of matches. A sheet of paper. A bunch of flowers. A herd of cows. A pack of wolves. Clear? So in this way you will complete this exercise. Here is the answer key for you, students. Thank you. Keep learning.